Hi, my name is Con. This is my black 2002 GDS coupe.
Fancy mods, metal screen, intake pipe, exhaust. Did anyone see the light? Hey! How did you blow up one? Yay!
My name's Abs. I live in Mill Park. I drive this candy purple R31 Skyline. Okay, got painted by Rajab Custom Bodyworks. That's in Campbellfield. He did the paint job. Auto image did the interior on the car. Basically, it's got an RB30 in it. With a 35-40 rollers, bigger turbo, still on wastegate, it's running a Microtech computer, front mount cooler, basically it's got all the stuff it needs to go, RB30 should go. We'll be right back.
G'day, my name's Tan. I drive a Yamaha R6 2009 model. This bike's a 2009 Yamaha Blue. It's got a Termigoni exhaust slip-on. It's got a Carbon Fiber front, rear hugger. It's got a fender eliminator. And inside the motor, it's got a K&N air filter. It's got a dyno jet ECU command. The car's got a slip-on vortex for your clip-on handlebars. Bits and pieces, like aesthetic looks. Motor-wise, it's pretty much stock standard. Does dwarf it at a minute 10. Pretty fast bike. It's got a Mesless front tyres, K3s all round, which is semi-slicks. Pretty much the bike runs like a dream. Been on to Phillip Island and Broadfoot, pulling out good numbers, at the corners, at a really reasonable speed. That's about my R6, mate.
I'd like to thank all our sponsors for our lovely day today, for fundraiser for our Deaf and Blind Children Foundation. We'd like to thank all our sponsors like Northern AFI, Exquisite Filming, Jun Sara Photography, Excel Cell Panels, Forever Fencing, Sediment Road Exhaust, and Autobahn Epping, and a few more. And I'd like to thank everyone for a great day. Hope you all enjoyed it, and to see us next time at a new event coming soon.